I work in the Waksman Institute for Microbiology on yeast. The yeast is Saccharomyces cerevisiae, and we're studying three proteins, PROI 1, 2, and 3, which are found in yeast. And the interesting thing about these proteins is they contain a highly conserved CRISP domain. And CRISP means cysteine-rich secretory protein, so that's the family of proteins that they are. And there is a CRISP domain found in proteins of multiple other organisms, which makes these proteins really interesting to study. So our hope in doing research here at Rutgers is that we can identify the functions of these CRISP proteins in yeast and then be able to apply that knowledge to these various CRISP proteins in other organisms, which makes a really great way to study humans and study functions in humans through a model organism like yeast. I started getting involved in undergraduate research actually very early for an undergraduate. I was a participant in a high school program called the Waksman Student Scholars Program, which is run by Dr. Andrew Vershon and former genetics professor Dr. William Sofer. And it's a high school-based program that gets students involved in research. And through this program, I was able to make connections with Dr. Vershon and Dr. Sofer. And after telling them that I wanted to come to Rutgers, they were able to give me a position in their lab. But the Aresti Research Center has been great in providing funding. I've received 2 years of funding for my research from the Aresti Research Program, and it's just been a great experience. Rutgers University is really well known as being a research institution, and I think one of the greatest things you can do with a science major or a science background is research in a lab. It not only allows you to make scientific discoveries, but it really develops the core class knowledge that you have into a practical knowledge. It's a great way to build your resume in terms of being able to give poster presentations on your research or actually write papers and receive publications about it. And it also is a great environment. The lab is a great place to meet new friends. You have great mentors in terms of grad students or postdocs. And I really encourage anyone who's kind of dabbling in the sciences, whether it's for med school or for graduate school, to test their hands at the bench and really see if research can take them somewhere.